Hi, my name is Addie Costello. I'm a junior at Mercy High School. Thank you. My dad's last name is Costello. The vowel at the end makes it sound Italian, but he swears up and down that we're Irish. He says we have freckles and red-headed cousins to prove it. My mom's last name is Brannon, but all the Brannons look Italian with olive skin and thick dark hair. The women on my dad's side are built like foundation, with curves that rescue you in a hug. They were born with the football shoulders of their brothers, with no purpose other than giving us that posture. The women on my mom's side are petite and gorgeous. Their family photos look like covers of 80s fashion catalogs. The men on my dad's side work in construction, breaking new bones from their glory days as star athletes. The men on my mom's side go to medical school. When I go to my dad's for Thanksgiving, all the Costellas pack into a tiny house, every inch crammed with a folding chair. When I go to my mom's for Christmas, we open presents in one of the many rooms with no purpose other than holding furniture. And I am lost in the middle, freckles with dark hair, not plus size but have a bad spike. I visit my dad in a halfway house wearing my uniform for a school where tuition matches his yearly rent. I'm horrible at math and sports, but love to write about a girl with dark hair and freckles, who's a softball star and vow Victorian, who has two parents with the same last name. But every day I go back to my story, erase the freckles, erase the athlete, erase the inches of her race, erase her sprouts, erase the vowel at the end of her name, erase my dad.